surprise.
So that two? There's only one. Fuck.
Not long ago, I watched you kill an empress and steal her child for coin. For a man like that, you went through Coleridge Prison with an awfully soft touch. I wonder, are you hoping it will change the way things work out? Maybe. Maybe not. The song's almost over. And when the music stops, we all fall down.
It's talking about a plague. Yeah, and that's a pretty good song. Not like, roses, proposes, tissue, we'll fall down. That's to do with the plague, the bubonic plague, the real plague. And, can I jump up here? That's to do with the real plague, and there's obviously a plague in this game, which means, oh my god, I'm going the wrong way, there we go. There's a plague in this game, and it's obviously referencing that or something, I'm not sure. It's like we will fall down, we will die, that's the most horrible disease in the history of time. Anyway, street entrance, so is there any more? Oh, there's a fucking jump down there. Jump! What's he doing? Stab him something through it, okay. It's just down the roof like that. Alright, what is this? I'm underwater, over the edge of drive. Blood ox heart. I kinda wanna thingy, powers, alright. Four rounds, yep. Blink is increased. Fuck off. Get on the boat. What? Why is water so retarded in this game? Water is the most retarded thing in this game. It's tibia not. It's more tibia not. Yeah, tibia not, thank you. Fuck! My sensitivity skills are great.
What I see Dowd do then?
Just because he can do strange things, doesn't mean there's an invisible man watching us. I'll ask him how he does it.
Are you crazy? Don't you dare!
Wow, I'm like right in front of him, and he's talking about me. I'll stab you in elevation. Alright. Slide victory. Sprinting running makes your footsteps louder, sneaking is silent. Oh, that's good to know. And my control is pretty low. Charge. No, don't jump on him. There we go. No, don't jump on him. There we go. I was gonna go back for the bullets, but I can't grab them. So. Alright, where am I going? Textile mill. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna recreate this marriage thing. Textile mill. Sounds like there's something going on in there. How much is that rune thing? Void gaze. Two rooms. So that's not too much. I think I got everything in this mission, maybe. I have a feeling. I'm not sure. Maybe there's missions I can do. If I recreate Granny's marriage, then I can get some shit. I should probably say I'm saving
rats. Drake's ward is the sweetest salvage since the plague. You ask me, we should stick to the factory. Loot like this just sitting here? It's not how that happens.
Yeah, that's nice.
What's the password?
Whalebone.
Come in.
Alright. Draper's Ward textile mill. The geezer as personal nurse. I didn't get to read that. Textile mill is Fuck! I can't read anything.
Others are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Let's bust out our weapon and all maze. Right, yeah, maybe I haven't got the rooms, maybe. There's nothing but that room.
Who just went through this?
Literally over there. Okay,
Corvo Otano with her. They weren't wearing no clothes. Keep your hat on. I was just...
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? Well, since you're such a genius, it ought to be real easy to see who it was. So go check it out.
Fine. I don't know why you're worried about nothing.
This way, though. Right, he's going upstairs. I want this bone chart. It's just like here or something. Yeah, it's in there. Bone charm. 4 out of 5 bone charms found. Spiritual pull, your green mass, like faster. Yeah, no, don't worry. Wait, spirit water. What's spirit water? That's when you drink taps, your mana goes. That was it. Okay, so we got bolts. I cannot download the update file, supposedly.
What will I do now?
Doom. I don't know why that came up, but. Probably just equip that bone charm, like, real quick. Yeah. Now, what was the bone charm? What was that spiritual pools thing? Generate manister. Manister? Mana. I can't see him, sorry. But I can hear him on my right. He's like behind me now. So that's really cool. What's that bottle? I know. I didn't have to kill him, but whatever. Decoy plate, I don't know what it is, but it's worth some wing wangs, so. That was pretty cool.
Go down.
That worked well. I killed two. I already killed two. Alright, well.
Someone's about to get shanked.
Yeah, you're about to get shanked, buddy. Alright, I don't know. If I can get through the trip mine. That without triggering.
What the?
Ah! Ah, he did the other. Fuck that. Fuck alarms. Once it's alarms, no thanks. No alarms will be in the making of this video. Ever. Because I hate alarms. Come on. Fucking hell. So yeah, I can't get through that, so. Do is go through here, find another way. Oh, I can hear her. There's a room down there. Can I get it? No, I can't. It's through a fucking window. Is he saying, oh, can't someone help me? What's he going about? My room. Not your room, my room. I don't know what... who Skeeves is, but... I'm just killing everyone here. Like, I'm at the point where I don't give a shit.
What?
Oh my god, it's so bad, the way you just like, you're just suddenly there and it's like, I don't kill women for some reason. Why do they all have rubber gloves on? Every woman has a rubber glove, I'm just making it. Hey, choke you out, man. know that I'm gonna be killed, and I don't want to kill you, so... I don't know what this is, it's printing. No, this is hat sewing. The hatters, that's what they are.